Hey guys, it's me again! Yay! Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, I didn't show one thing that we built in this video, in the last video segments, the last tours with Chris, so I'll do another one. Unfortunately, this is only going to be 480p because my video card is not very good and I put on these sweet shaders. So you can see a lovely 15 frames per second. So here we go. I'm just going to go to our flying castle. So I'm going to fly with this. This looks pretty cool. The view distance is tiny. The rendered distance is literally it's during at the setting tiny. I know these are not senses coming out of my mouth, but whatevs. Oh, look at the spiders! Whoa, what's going on there? What are you doing, asshole? Why you got a little circle right there? Is your shadow glowing? Yours too. Whoa, look at that. Whoa, dude. What about these creepers? I mean, see, if you were to, it's kind of too dark, isn't it? Let me just put a torch down. See, if someone were to try to design like a penis using blocks like this, really minimalistic design, this is what they'd come up with. I think this a creepers are literally just made as being a troll. That's a word, that's a sentence, guys. Okay, that's to my little thing, another troll trap that I made. I'm not saying I'm trapping trolls, it's a trap made by a troll me. Okay, now it's going to be around here somewheres. Oh, there's the thing. Actually, I want to view it at nighttime, that's better. Time set 1600, is that night? 16,000. Boom. Okay, maybe it should have done 12,000. Oh, there's the laser. Bam, bam, bam. Oh, bam, 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 bam. Oh, it's disappearing. The draw distance is. Bam, bam, bam. I can't get any farther away, or else it'll disappear with my render distance. But you get the idea. Looks cool at night, doesn't it? Because of the shader packs. And it looks really cool because there's no goddamn torches all over the place. I mean, well, there are some right there. Why did I have to say it right then when I went to the torches? Okay, there's torches everywhere. Okay. But there's lots of places without torches, and that's important for, you know, being a man. Hair's like this inside thing. Laser's gone. What's going on, laser? Did you stop spawning? It's probably didn't load that chunk. Yeah, the chunk is gone. Oh, go back into that tube. That tube is chewing like a tube. Go on this thing. Oh yeah, that looks cool. Looks like a warp drive or something. Got these blinking lights. This is when they first made the new redstone stuff. What was it called? Conductor? Not a conductor. Something starting to comp something. I remember the name. It's basically a transistor. It's like a reverse NPN transistor. Dun-dun-dun. A comparator, that's what it is, because it has two settings. One is transistor, the other is comparing things to signals. So it's comparator. I'm just gonna go into the top here. Oh, whoa, this looks so cool. Goodness. Wow, that's just got mirrors. Yeah, the problem with the shaders and stuff, they have like hitboxes around things sometimes. See how it's got like lines around everything? Even when they're not supposed to have gaps. Puts them in there. And same with like, it shows like a box around grass and stuff. It's kind of weird. So this is like a really nice 15 frames per second video that you get to see. Alright. Because, I mean, who needs the other 15 to, make it good. Alright, anything else that I didn't show? I think I showed everything. It's all showed. I bared it all. Bared it. I bared it all. They look kind of like rockets, don't they? Yeah, it's got all this ice. Let me turn it back to day. All that right. That right. Look at all that right. Right lays. Right lays are shining through. Oh, look at that shadow. It's getting all retard on me. Sorry, that's an offensive term. Very offensive and awful term. I apologize. Yeah, those need to have half blocks or something on there. But yeah, it's not full of, buildings aren't full or anything. It's kind of, not very good. Yeah, this building, it's not, it's not that good, is it? But we put stairs all over it, so it looks good. Stairs, more stairs means more good building in Minecraft. This is what yeah, I don't know how long I can keep up with this trying to say interesting things, cuz this video is really shit. Okay. I might upgrade my video card. Look at all those lines on the grid on the ice there. That's what's going on there. Yeah, and you can see like boxes around the grass. Why did it take me 10 seconds to say grass? Look at the water, it's all shiny. Makes it look very nice. Looks good. I have my own reflection and everything. But anyway, my computer is not very good at this. Actually, I'm getting 23 frames per second right now. Oh, back down to 19. Yeah, I think it's because it's loading things. It's not very much going on. There's no alternate light sources also, so it's probably a little bit better. I'm just going to get completely lost on the server. Oh! What's going on over there? Oh, it's torches. I thought it was like a pumpkin, because it's kind of orange in a box, but since it's got the hitboxes around the torches, This is probably my kill death troll trap. See if you go in here. Yeah, trap chest. I used to have like a little house here, but then it worked too good, and it was getting bloated up. I thought it would be funny when I said that, but it wasn't funny. Anyway, it got exploded often, and that's why the ground right here is this shape. It's because that's I had to fill it all in with dirt again. See, that's some water that I didn't fix. Alright. This is cool. Maybe I'll do the survival thing like this. I'm thinking about making a survival video series, doing hardcore or something. But I'm not very good. I'll probably die in the first or second video. And I've never played hardcore really, so that's also going to contribute to death. Oh. Alright. That's finished. Got my guy there. Look at his reflection of his arms on the water there. That's pretty cool. It's pretty cool to see a reflection of the item that's in front of the water. Yeah. Okay. Anyway. See you next time, guys. I think I'll probably change this king guy. I mean, I do like the fact that he's in his pants or his underpants. I'll probably change it. See you guys. See you later. Dun, 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 dun.